A. Down low now. Here it comes from your right. Fast. Shiny. Beautiful. Top cruise speed, 362 miles per hour. Max speed is about 400.
Flying in the world today, and what a treasure to have both of them here with Bernie Vasquez flying. It's so beautiful.
P-51A that we saw flying in the Heritage flight with the F-35 is an authentic to a real expert in the field, and he flies so beautifully, respectfully, and look at it glisten, and we get a chance to see that sunrise in it, and the moon above it, absolutely beautiful. Let's just enjoy this rare opportunity now to experience the P-51A. Bernie displays the aircraft so beautifully, getting down low and reaching all the energy he needs to give you perfect photo passes or to reach up into the sky. Aerobatically, never pushing it below, beyond its limits, and respecting how rare the aircraft is as he gracefully rolls above us. He's got the numbers he needs to get up and roll over the center, stay inverted for a bit, and then roll out of it down the other side, putting it right on the numbers. And look at it again.
Another look at the setting sun behind us and that polished metal.
And their designers matching the Merlin engine with it to give it better performance, to get it up higher, faster, and stay with the bombers longer. And a legend was born. Listen to this, Alice. A different sound, but a beautiful sound. Speed and the grace of this airplane.